And the clock starts now.
This is One Question in 1 Minute with One & Company.
And Ryan, the question is, as a seller, what can you expect when your home goes under contract?
The 6 things that you can expect as a seller is the first being the initial deposit. This shows how serious the buyers are purchasing your home. The second is the inspection. An inspector will come into your house where the buyers might ask for you to make repairs and credit once that report is back. And then third is the appraisal. So if the buyers are financing the home, the appraiser will let them know if the bank will allow them to get the loan to purchase your home.
And once your inspection and appraisal is cleared, you can begin to pack up. Make sure your home is cleared out before closing. You can cancel your utilities for the date of close. And within 3 days of closing, the buyers receive a clear to close, which says they're fully approved and ready to sign the paperwork.
If you guys have any comments, comment below. If your question is longer than 1 minute, click the link above.